I think that Abby has changed in some obvious ways. She's older, certainly. She's now in her late 30s. She's grown up a bit in that time. I think she's more confident in her life and in her choices. Certainly, there's some of that journey in this play as well, you know. So she's a bit of a soul-searching or life-searching quest that still happens in this play. But she's more, I think, comfortable in her own skin.